The Library and Archive Retrieval System, or LARS, is a functionality that supports a search for projects and external open source repositories. LARS is a designated space in the Openverse where any member of the community can come to search external open source repositories to assist in the development of their own project. Here's how it works. If an open source repository has an existing API connection, LARS can facilitate that connection by using an API key to connect the Openverse search function with the repositories. A good example is the Open Source Hardware Association API search function. LARS is supported by trained moderators, who will meet with a member to determine the parameters for their research. Let's watch an example of an Openverse member utilizing the LARS system. The open source community member needs information related to existing open source wheelchair modification systems. They find the LARS building on the town map and come in to meet with the moderator. They tell the moderator what search criteria they need, and the moderator takes care of the rest. The LARS moderator will enter the search criteria, connect using the API key, and retrieve the project information and necessary access links. The information will be emailed via the intranet to the team for review. Teams can request a LARS session once every